Let us solve the worksheet of this lesson. Think and answer. Question number one. What is it about? Identify the speaker. Answer. The king is the speaker. B. What does it refer to? Answer. It refers to the hymn. C. Why did the speaker say this? Answer. The king wanted to know the hymn for which the minister wanted to take a leave. Question number two. Have you gone crazy? Question A. Who said this and to whom? Answer. The king said this to the minister. B. Why did the speaker say so? Answer. The king said this when the minister told him that he had not learned the hymn. C. Do you think there was anything crazy in this situation? Answer. No, there was nothing crazy in this situation. Let us solve the worksheet 2. Question A. State the kind of adverbs in bold letters and state their kinds. Now students, you can see here bold letters are given and those are adverbs. So you have to identify and write down the kinds of adverb. Number one, Shivam readily agreed to help his friend. So readily, here readily means adverb of manner. Number two, dinner is almost ready. Almost, it is adverb of degree. Number three, Seema woke up early. Early, adverb of time. Number four, he was been to the Paris thrice. So thrice is your adverb of frequency. Number five, we sometimes play football. Sometimes, adverb of frequency.